Joe. My skin looks impeccable. Listerine works, guys. Guys, so just woke up. I thought I would do a vlog today since I'm with Clarice. Show your face. Show your face. She looks hideous in the mornings. No, just kidding. We're at someone's house in Mangawhai, and so thought we'd do a vlog to see whether this day was interesting or not. Joel, good morning. I can still see you. This is Claire's brother. He's self-conscious about
it. You'll get some bananas, make some sandwiches, take it along. Okay? Can't go there and get no food, and then come up.
Just like your daughter.
You can't go there without food.
Okay.
This is where we're staying. This is the yard. Water feature. And Joel's just feeding the birds. This is Claire's O-T-O outfit of O-O-T-D. Hurry up.
These are my shoes that I got for Isabella, my jelly shoes, for Christmas. And this is my tie-dye. Isabella.
And then lift up your tie-dye.
These are my toes.
Oh, girl.
No,
oh. To Foursquare for the second time this morning to get bread rolls for lunch. The weather actually looks a bit shite, to be honest. This is the, what is this place? Mangawhai Township. Basically, there's a pizza restaurant, a real estate place. Okay, we're now at the meat shop. Meat. We're not going to the meat shop because I don't eat meat. Meat shop. Gas station. Not going in there. Why are you getting our bread rolls? Two rolls. I don't know, it doesn't say. Yes, we do, Joel.
We need 20 more cents.
They're $3 each.
Yes, we need 20 cents.
I don't think they're $3.
Yes, they are.
How poor are we? This is so embarrassing. We're not going to have enough money.
How much are the rolls?
We'll be there.
Oh, yeah, we got enough.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And now we're going back home to make sandwiches. Tour of this house that we're staying in. So, this is the kitchen. It's very all wooden, it's very nice. That's the dining room table. Get out of my shot. Don't. This is Edward. Everyone say hi, Edward. Oh, Edward. There's a lady who's letting us stay here thinks that we are like 10 years old. We're gonna go to some boogie boards and spades and shovels. And what else did she say? Buckets to build sandcastles with. Go. Chris, where are we going?
To the...
What?
Waterbank.
What did he say?
Waipu Cave.
We're going to where?
Waipu Caves.
Waipu Cave. Okay, let's go. This just happened. We pulled up in a car park and there are these cool looking people. I'm going to try to show you now. It's going to be very... How am I going to do it?
Just pretend to be taking a selfie.
Okay, guys, can you see the cool people? Okay, so drove up and then the back of the car scraped the concrete, which made us look like heavy shit faces. And they all, literally all of them, turned their heads and judged us. And it's like, you're the ones eating fucking
delicious food.
Meals that I want in my belly. So bitch, please. So that happened, and now we're just literally sitting here waiting for Chris.
I bet it'll scrape when we go past.
Oh, it's gonna scrape when we go past, and they're all gonna judge us again.
Can you like, see my face like this?
I would go there with. Oh my god, I know one of them.
Who?
I know one of them.
Who? Sweet life, sweet life, sweet life. Sweet life, sweet life.
Sweet, 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 sweet life. And we're at Waipu Cove, and that are the toilets. Those are the toilets, and they're really cool. How excited are you? How excited?
Can't wait, I can't wait, I can't wait.
Can't wait, can't wait. Oh.
How many people?
Oh, this is lovely, isn't it? Look at the waves, so big.
Because of the weather, but then we came and we helped Claire's whānau do their tent. So we did that. That's Claire's cousin.
That's what you get. So now we're at Waipu, just chilling, sitting.
You gonna go for a... Oh, what's that?
Whoa, look at that. Even it's real. Not sugar free, my TV ain't HD, that's too real. Grapevine, mango, peaches and lime. Sweet life, sweet life. We are on our way home after a tedious day at the beach. Would you like to say anything?
Hi.
Claire's sulking.
I'm not sulking.
She's sulking. Why?
Sulking.
Why are you sulking?
You say that I'm sulking, I'm gonna act more sulking. So
stop
saying that.
I've said that you're sulking about 10 times in this video. We'll read it.
Yeah, you know you
lost in the heat of it all. Oh, I love Miami, Amsterdam, Tokyo, Spain. Okay, you can't see me right now. No, you can't at all, but we are currently stalking Guy Sebastian. We can literally see him through the fence.
Can they see that?
You can't, all those people there, one of them is Guy Sebastian, and we're almost 100% sure one of them's Whenua Patawai, the famous X Factor boy himself. And so we've just found this concert that was happening at Mangawhai Heads, and we've just walked around the back.
Backstage.
And we've literally just saw him, and we had no balls, so we wouldn't want to go, hey guy, hey guy.
If he but was more famous, then we totally
They literally can't see us, but like...
It was like One Direction.
Oh my god, they would never perform at the
Mangawhai
Tavern, but it's where his concert was. That's the stage. We were just too late. We like realised that he was...
Actually legit there.
When everyone was walking back home. So that was the stage, and now we're walking.
So, no, look like
clovers. You look fine. We're walking behind the tavern. Okay, going downstairs. I'm thinking about diarrhea. This has just been very exciting. I'm so glad we came.
Yeah.
Okay, sure we're going to try to get you an official footage of Guy Sebastian in Whenua Patawai. And a car's coming. At cool, at cool, at cool. That's probably Guy Sebastian in his car. Official footage of Guy Sebastian driving away in a taxi. Claire, how did you feel about seeing Guy Sebastian?
I was pretty frazzled.
Pretty starstruck, eh?
Pretty starstruck. I was actually very nervous that they were going to see us. Be like,
oi, what are you doing here?
I think the other ones would be better for them.
It's actually soap, not... Not cupcakes. So cool. Came back from the market and we got some Turkish bread. I do not want to show you because you'll feel jealous of us. And it was so stressful in there. and he was like shouting at us, $2 for $10! And we're like, we just want one.
But now it's called Collectibles, which sells antique stuff,
and it's raining, really bad weather. And we walked past and we found some sheep. They're so cute. Got here. We're literally walking along the road because there's no footpath. But there it is. Collectibles, retro, vintage, quality, secondhand, open. So let's go take a look inside.
Moving along at a pace unknown to man. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. And you thought the lions were bad. Well, they tried to kill my brothers. And for every king that died, oh, they were crowning us.
Like, Italian-looking villa. And inside it has like a chocolate shop, a restaurant, and a Christmas tree. It looks so nice. I'm gonna go into the chocolate shop.
These two boys walk past, and one of them is, I'm trying to be subtle, a cool, and one of them has like tattoos and he's brown. What Nash do you think he is? I'm gonna try to do a sneaky shot. I'm gonna try. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna show you. Okay, I don't know if you saw him, but he had the tattoos all over him, and I think I'm in love. Hidden, I don't care. That's hot. That's hot right there. H-O-T-T, hot. Let's update so far. Weather's still shit.
Oh, he's got the moves. We just went in the spa. It's 41 to 42 degrees. It's so freaking hot. This isn't sweat. I put a face mask on. So it's one of those ones that you peel off. So yeah. Cleese just walking in the garden. It's so hot we had to get out. But yeah. Had an amazing time at Mangawhai despite the weather. Had a great time. We just had dinner and I'm really full and we've done the dishes and we're probably just gonna go in the spa and watch Geordie Shore. And yeah, that's it for my vlogging. I had heaps of fun doing it, and like if you want me to do it again, and comment down below what videos I should be doing. You know, like if you want me to do like how to get this beautiful face or hair. And yeah, bye.